Hello students, how are you? Today I come back with a new topic. Today we learn patterns. So look here. Here are some pictures. Okay, look. This is a triangle, circle, triangle, circle. It is a pattern. And you tell me what come next? Yes. It should be triangle. So now complete the pattern. Next one. Flower, leaf. Flower, leaf. And what come next? Flower. So draw here a flower. Now complete this pattern. The next pattern, a rectangle, triangle, rectangle, triangle, and what come next? Yes, rectangle. So draw here a rectangle. Now this pattern is complete. Next one, this is an arrow. And it is down arrow, up arrow, down arrow, up arrow. The next one is, yes, down arrow. So students, do you understood? So now all of you take out your math book, page number 26. Look here. Here also some patterns. Here are red rose, yellow rose, red rose, yellow rose, and next one is red. So you complete this task at your home. Okay, thank you.